Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. If you're just stopping by for the first time, you are highly welcome to this channel. Even though you've not subscribed, I don't know what you're waiting for. Really, I don't know. Please click on the subscribe button on your phone and subscribe to my channel. Turn on your bell notification to be notified each time I upload new videos. And if you know you're an OG, thank you for coming back. You are guys are welcome. Thank you for supporting this channel. You guys are welcome. God bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. So guys, in today's video, I'm not going to be talking long. I'm not going to be wasting too much of your time in today's video. So I just want to show you guys a simple way to remove your dark spots and also brighten and lighten your face, or brighten your face rather. Okay, so I'm just going to show you how you can brighten your face, you can remove dark spots. So I'm going to be talking about two particular products you can actually combine together to help beautify your face, clear dark spots, and brighten your face. So I'm going to be talking about the Extreme Face Whitening Face Cream. So this face cream is very, very good. But though they said it's a whitening face cream, I won't say if you use it on its own, it's not going to whiten your face. The only thing it can maximally give to you is to brighten your face, which is good for everyone. If you are even dark, you can actually use this face cream. It doesn't really go with the hype that it puts in whitening. The hype is just too much on this face cream. It doesn't really whiten your face, like whiten your face, no. It's more like brighten your face. You can only whiten your face when you promise it. But in this video, I'm just talking about how you're going to brighten your face first. I'll move to how it can actually help to clear your dark spots on your face. So if you want to use this face cream just like that on its own, you can actually go for it. It will help brighten your face. And if you want it to kind of lighten your face, you can permit with it any good oil that is safe to use on the face. Then if you know you want it to help clear your dark spots, I'm going to be showing you that. But let me talk more on the face cream first. This face cream is really, really good. It's super, super good. Like, it comes in two types. It comes for the morning and the night and the carton. So the one for morning, you use it in the morning while going out under the sun, because it has SPF for the morning on. The one for the night, use it at night. Okay, it is super, 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 super good. Like, you will love this face cream, and it contains SPF, but the SPF that it contains is not that much. The SPF is not really that much, okay? It's not much, but at least it is better than just using a face cream and going under the sun and boom, you have sunburn after going under the sun. When you're going under the sun, for the one for morning, not the one for night, it's very, very good, and it helps your face to be smooth. It beautifies your face. It helps your face to glow. So let's come to the part where it helps to clear dark spots. If you use it on your face like that, it can help to clear dark spots gradually. But you need to combine it with something, which is the African black soap. If you want this face cream to actually clear your dark spots completely and help to brighten your face very, very fast, get African black soap. African black soap. I'll load the picture on the screen. Get the original African black soap, which is the original Ghana black soap. Don't go and buy another one in the market and you just use it. It will just destroy your face. Get the original African black soap. Then what you need to do is to use the soap, the African black soap, to wash your face in the morning when you want to go out. First of all, wash your face, pat your face to be a bit dry, then apply the face cream. If you have a face cleanser, you can use a face cleanser, but if you don't have, you can just go ahead and use the face cream on your face. Do this for just 1 week, guys. Do this for 1 week. You will see massive result, massive change. But please get the original African black. If you get another soap, it will not work. You know what? You know go work. So get the original African black soap. It's sold for like 200 naira, 300 naira. Just get it. Use it on your face. For those suffering from excessive dark spots on the face, you see, it can actually help to clear your pimples, but it's not going to be fast in clearing pimples. Like, no, it's not going to be fast in clearing pimples, but it's really, really fast in clearing your dark spot. So if you know you have dark spot on your face, this is a simple way to clear your dark spot. It is simple and it is super, super good. After clearing your dark spot, you can continue to use the face cream. It's with subsequent time to brighten your face, but that whitening they put there is overhyping. It doesn't whiten the face. They help with extreme whitening. It doesn't whiten the face. It will help brighten your face, tune your face. If you want it to help whiten your face, add some ingredients into it. You have to work on it for it to help whiten your face. So guys, that is it for this video. I told you guys it's not going to be long. That is it for this video. If you know you love this video, please do not forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you on my next video. Bye bye guys.